Talking about commuting, a woman is recording her commuter train delays by knitting them on a scarf. If you commute to work and your train is often delayed, you might feel a sense of amusement looking at this rail delay scarf. Knitted by a German woman after an often delayed 40-minute commute to work in Munich, the scarf features a color for various lengths of delay. Dark gray for up to 5 minutes late, light pink for 5 to 30 minutes, and bright red for more than 30 minutes late one way. Each row corresponds to one commute, with two rows being one day. The woman's daughter, journalist Sarah Weber, shared her mother's work on Twitter, where it went viral. She takes a regional train and then the subway, which normally takes 40 minutes, Weber told CNN. Because there are so often delays, she decided to make them visible by knitting a scarf. So, for the whole of 2018, the woman knitted, tracking all her commutes, and she's still keeping at it for 2019, Weber said. She has worked 3 days so far after the Christmas holidays, and had to use all of her three colors, Weber added. Weber said her mother mostly knits after her commute. Otherwise, she would have to take all the different colored wools onto the train, since she can't know how long the delay might be. The journalist added that her mother is thinking of auctioning the scarf off for a good cause.